This is sick. And you can tell I'm getting a little passionate about this. It's not about me. It's like, you know, maybe quite honestly, Meg, maybe because they've blown this out of proportion, distorted so much. Maybe people will take a look at those studies and go, hey, you know what? Maybe I will start using mouthwash more regularly. It just might help. You know, why not? You know, there's no harm. I mean, are they opposed to fresh breath? This is just the most bizarre example